I'm so happy to see you again. Yeah. Last time you were here was 3 years ago.
That's right.
And you were pregnant.
That's right.
On the show. And so
I came on and it was like I was pregnant and went so well that I said to my husband, I'm going on Fallon.
Yeah.
You know what that means?
Yeah.
Got to get pregnant.
Baby number two? I can't wait to meet you. We're going to be friends. We're going to be good friends.
Lucky baby.
Oh, congratulations. Now, you have a beautiful boy, Teddy.
Yes, that's right.
He's 3 years old, and now number two on the way.
Yeah, it's so
that's
exciting.
Super exciting. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah. It's such a scary time, and, you know, I've been trying to hide it as much as you can, and when you're in the public eye, it's really scary in the beginning. And so I was still shooting my spy drama. You know, I'm doing Legends with Howard Gordon, who does these amazing thrillers.
Oh, yeah, 24.
And, yeah, incredible.
Yeah, Homeland, he's good.
He's so great.
But
and
yeah,
so
it must be tough to do when you're pregnant. Yeah, you're, like, behind the desk a lot.
Well, I have to be, like, a covert spy in my real life, too. So, like, I'm wearing blazers and push-up bras and everything you can do to distract
you
as the bump is, like.
Yeah.
Growing.
It's looking pretty good tonight. But it's like when you are doing that stuff, it's like people are just like moving boxes in front of you, like, that's right this way. We're going to get this out of there. You know, you're coming, you're like, okay, everyone, listen up. You know, you're behind a podium.
Completely. And I just keep telling them, like, I've just been eating so many cheeseburgers.
Blame it on craft service.
Absolutely.
Yeah. And then the press will jump all over too and want to know what's up.
And oh, completely. And so, no, that's been my
three-year-old,
spy operation.
Is the 3 year old all excited? Does they know?
He
does. He know what's going on?
Yeah, we've told him about it. And I actually will say, you know, Teddy, wait. And I'll go, it's talking to you. And I'll be, what, Mom? What's going on? And I go, it says that it loves Batman, is wondering if it can watch it with you. He goes, oh, my God, Mom, Batman, I can't even watch it. Mom, can I watch it with the baby?
Oh, so see, like, that's so cute. Oh, my
he's getting
gosh.
Ingratiated to it, and we're getting him ready to break all the rules.
See, that's what they, what are the kind of things is your son into? He loves Batman?
Yeah, he loves swimming. You know, I had a cookbook come out this year, which was
by
like.
By the way, that's what I was looking at. You got to be proud of this. This is unbelievable.
Thank you.
Are you great? Are you good in the kitchen? I guess you must be.
I love it. I mean, for me, that's like all my tried and true recipes to throw a great party, and you know that was like blood, sweat, and tears putting that together.
I love cookbooks.
That was
my
great journey.
It's my favorite type
of
book.
Do you cook at home?
I do.
There's my little chunky.
Hot pockets and stuff like that. And look at that little dude. Come on, that is too cute. Are you kidding me?
So sweet.
I try to cook. Yeah. I'm not. I have cookbooks.
Yeah.
I start there, and I have all the equipment and stuff, pots and pans and stuff like that.
It's a great thing to do with your kids. You know, with Teddy, I wake up, and usually a couple mornings a week, we'll cook something, you know? And so he's been in the kitchen since he was in the Bjorn, and he started with, like, little wooden knives, and I've graduated him to butter knives, and he just is dying to get his hands on the butcher knives.
Wait, so it's like, no, you can't let him do that. No, he's like, I want to see Batman now!
You nailed him.
I like this. Let's just show the cover right here.
Thank
so you're going to be seeing Kitchen Rebel. You got to be proud of this. Congratulations on this.
Thank you.
Let's talk about the show. You're back on TV.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
Now, what is Legends about? Tell us what it's about.
So Legends is a spy drama, and we play these agents in the DCO, which is the deep cover ops of the FBI. Mm-hmm. And we have an amazing cast. This guy, Sean Bean, who plays Martin Odom.
He's a great actor.
He's amazing. He was on Game of Thrones, Patriot Games, Lord of the Rings.
Yeah, he
just brings such a gravitas to it. Mm. And, you know, they use current events, all different things to kind of weave this intricate told story of the behind the scenes of these agents. And so you don't only see them when they're on point and when things are going well, you see when they make a mistake and how they crumble after. So it kind of has that Bourne element to it.
Yeah, because that's
really
the thing.
Fun.
You don't know who you really are. You go, wait, am I the fake person or am I...
Right.
Wait, is someone controlling... Is someone the puppet master?
I mean, that's completely what it is. And it asks the question of identity and who am I? So that's what we always come back to on the show.
Oh,
you know,
I
that
love
question.
It.
And it's really riveting. I'm proud to be part of it.
I love these type of shows. They're my favorite. I love it so much.
Good.